Metropolis Museum researcher's log. This appears to be a particularly well-preserved piece of Grecian armor.
Be on your guard. That is a Minotaur. If Circe has even this ancient beast under her control, her power has grown far too great. The creature must be sent back from where it came.
Thank you.
Metropolis Museum, researcher's log. This appears to be a shield, not unlike a hoplite's.
Now you reach the scrying chamber. Fittingly, Circe's own ritual will be her undoing. Break the evil fonts of mist that power her shield, then use the scrying glass, and show us Circe's nearest horde of stolen exobites.
Metropolis Museum, researcher's log. Analysis reveals this short blade to be an ancient Xiphos in remarkable condition.
I'll be honest, computers are more my thing. But that scrying spell worked. Circe's got a portal to a stash of exobites right here in Chinatown. Check your map, and good luck.
Thank you.
Amazons are victims of Circes' spells, weakened and confused. Enter Circes' stronghold swiftly and join me in the fight. Circes cannot be allowed to use those exobytes to enslave and tyrannize any more of man's world.